Don't ever fucking play with me. Y'all niggas know, y'all bitches know I'm the fucking queen. You hoe bitches know, you dirty bum bitches know. Got the strings on him.
Welcome back home. It's your girl Fab Naya, and if this is your first time here, welcome. Don't leave here without subscribing. Hit the notification bell so you get notified every time a new banger goes up. Like all the videos you watch, leave a comment down below so we could have a chit chat and share to your whole generation. So as you can see by the title, guys, it's my morning routine. Which in my morning routine just switched from last month, because I'm trying to get myself right for my birthday. I'm trying to get my headspace in a better place and all these good things. So I started back working out at home. And if you know, and if you have been watching my channel, you will know I hurt my knee sometime last year. And my needles get swollen off and on because I wear heels a lot and I work out off and on. So sometimes I work out and it will get swollen after. So I started back working out last month, and nothing heavy, but I tried a little thing, like taking it gradually because of my knees. So I would do like 20 minutes on the bicycle or 25 minutes. Well, I'm on 25 minutes now. I used to do 20 minutes last month. So as this month began, I started doing 25 minutes, and I would just choose a workout, like a body part to work on, and then I'll just do like 3 sets of 20 or whatever workout I choose to do. So today I'm gonna do 3 sets of 20 on my ab workout. I'm gonna do sit-ups actually. And yeah, so before I do all of that, it's late. I'm actually starting late. I usually start earlier than that, but I decided that I'm gonna just do a little pinch of my morning routine and show you what I have for breakfast and what I have been using on my face and all of that. Because remember, we have videos like maybe every week. Maybe every week one video, every week two videos, we don't know yet, but we're gonna have videos dropped every week until my birthday, which is the 26th of February, like I said in the previous video. So yeah, big up all the Pisces gang also. And again, just stick around and let's get straight into it. I'm gonna make my bed before all of that, because you always see when you make your bed first, it gives room for everything else to fall in place. And actually it is true, because every time I make my bed, I feel like I want to take on the whole world. So with that being said, let's get straight into the video. Thank you. So before I wipe myself, this is how I'm looking. Wait. So I just finished my 25 minutes on the machine. So I'm about to do 3 sets of 20 on the floor for my abs, which is that's the only thing I'm doing. Like I said, I'm not trying to push anything. So let's get into that. So guys, I'm finally done. I got through with my 3 sets of 20 ab workout, and as you could have seen that I was struggling, guys, because yesterday I did some ab workout and my abs was still on fire. I've gained so much weight, but I'm not worried, to be honest, because I let go of weight really quick. So I'm about to make my oats. I'm about to show you guys how I make my oats when I'm working out, whether it's at the gym or at home. So let's get into the oats making. After that, I'm gonna take a shower, and then I'm gonna, like, you know, do my hair, pretty up myself. When I finish it, actually, I'm gonna put the place back in order first, because I did not clean up last night because I'm on my lady stuff and I was in so much pain. Even after taking my painkillers, I was still in pain. So I'm just gonna, you know, put the place together and then take my shower and then do my hair. So let's get into making the oats, Reles. Let's make our oats. So before I make my oats, check your girl out. I mean, your girl is fine. Your girl is fine. So fine. Anyways, let's get into what we're doing. I'm gonna use this soap to wash my face. This is Dolly. I don't know if you guys know this product, but I'm gonna use this to wash my face. Then I'm gonna use the scrub, this scrub. And sorry, Les, I'm back and I'm done. You know, today is Friday, everyone. Cute up. Just in case she leaves the house. I curl up my hair. I don't remember if you guys remember I had this back in December. I think it's December. Yes. For Christmas. But I didn't really get to rock it. So I put it on myself. So I would come out. But it looks okay. You
looks good enough for me to go outside. So like that's my morning routine, my new morning routine from January. I switched it up. Well, it used to be that way and then I stopped, but then I started back in January. So yeah, I work out. I try my from January I started doing like the bicycle and like no like other exercises, just the bicycle. Then February the 1st I started adding workouts to it because I try not to do too much because of my knees. So yeah, so I want to say a shout out to Mia. Y'all remember Mia, right? My baby girl. Today is her birthday. Today is February the 3rd, but when you guys see that video, it's gonna be a whole other day. So sending out birthday greetings to Mia. I love you so much, baby. I hope you enjoy to the fullest. May God bless you and keep you to see many more, and may He answer all your birthday desires. May your day be filled with love and joy and happiness and, you know, all that good stuff. Also, I want to send a shout out to a very sweet heart, one of our youngest realest guys. She sent me a voice note on her mommy's phone. She told me I'm pretty, she told me I'm beautiful. So I said, you know what, I have to send shout outs to Sky. Shout out to Sky. Shout out, baby. Thank you. I heard your video. I heard your video, your voice note, and by the sound of your voice, you already sound amazing and beautiful. And I'm so happy that you watch my videos. And I just want to send this whole shout out just for you. I'm not even calling your mommy name because that's your moment. So shout out to you, Sky, and continue to watch my videos. Guys, we have to keep it very clean. No more cursing. None of that, because Sky is watching and she's only 6 years old, guys. And if you have heard the voice that she sent me, so sweet. But the morning routine video has come to an end. I hope you guys enjoy this little video I put together for y'all, the realest gang. And you know, I can't leave here without saying, don't forget to shop at Vibes.Fashion758 from my clothing, online clothing store, Vibes Fashion 758. And also, if you're looking body lashes, like the strongest mink lashes, last long. And when I say long, I mean years. Once you take care of it, we have washing machine, lash machines, and all of that good stuff. We have from 3D to 5D, and they come in different ways. So you could get a 5D, which looks like less, like not long, or a 3D, which would look very natural, like you wouldn't even think you have lashes. And to get all of the luxury minks, check out Lashes by Fabnaya_BBI. It's right here on the screen. And also follow me. Let's get social. Follow me on Instagram, which is Fabnaya_. Facebook, Princess Anaya or Anaya Emmanuel. All the links are in the description bar. So you guys need to check it out. Follow me on all my social media platforms. And don't leave here without joining the family. And you know, to do that, all you have to do is subscribe, hit the notification bell, leave a comment down below so we could have a chit chat down there, and share to your whole generation. And don't forget to like all the videos you watch. Whew, I waste training, guys, and that have me like snatched. But don't forget to like all the videos you watch. And yeah, so I'm gonna see you guys in another banger, which is, we don't know, but we're gonna come with something. We're gonna make the other one like maybe cooking or maybe outdoor, you know, something more enjoyable than me sitting in front of y'all. But I'll see you guys. Bye. Love you so much, realest. And we out. Peace.